just got hearing aids. I cannot believe how loud everything is. But not only that, I can hear everything. Like I can whisper like this. I can hear myself whisper. Can you hear me whisper? See, I have to talk louder. But I don't. Anyway, so I thought, wow, if I can hear things, I wonder what I've been missing. So I came to sit outside and watch these things. I have just set up a bird feeder here. I put it, you know, up. Look, that was hard to do. My gosh. Anyway, I did it. I had to unscrew my screws 3 times and my drill doesn't work, so I had to do it by hand. So that was real exercise. I'm not used to getting that exercise on my arms. Anyway, so here's the chickadee one. Isn't this photography on this great? I think it is, anyway. It's a great camera. Anyway, so, and then I pulled this table out, and I decided, you know, I wanted to put the food for the birds on it, and now I've got my desk inside where Scarlett had it, and I'm seeing this. Now, of course, this is running out of battery really quickly. It's blinking, so you could leave in a minute. And I'm not sure how long the battery in this lasts, you know, when it's cold. Those batteries, you go outside and every battery dies. They say you're supposed to store your batteries in the freezer. If I take my batteries out and they get frozen, they never work, ever, again. Why would you store all your batteries in the freezer? So that they can sell more batteries? Wow, is that ever loud? What's going on? I guess it's a helicopter or something. And I can hear branches snapping far away. That's very loud traffic. I think I can remember when the traffic was loud and it bothered me and I thought, why did we buy a property right beside such a noisy road? Of course, it's noisier when it's wet. Interesting, you can watch, you could sit here and watch the traffic. You can. If you're into that, you know, way down there, somewhere where it's white, that's the road. And that you can, and from that spot, you can have, you have a great view of the house and all the lights. It's amazing. And then this other spot, there's two spots, above the teepee. Anyway, there's, I think it's over there. And this is an awesome camera. It's a good underwater camera, Fujifilm. I love it. I love taking it in the pond and going underwater, showing everything. It's really cool. I haven't done that for a while, you know. And now, look at the snow. You, who would want to go underwater? But you know what you could do? You could dangle the camera into the running water of the stream. It could film it from in there. That would be interesting. Because there's no way you can get in the stream. It's freezing. But some people did that polar bear plunge on New Year's. Oh well, not me. We're not doing a lot of acting. I'll tell you what's been going on. I had the deer bowls. I had 5 of them out. They are now sitting there upside down. Anyway, and I decided, what about, first of all, feeding them less and putting it on the table, like using one bowl. They're not that big deer. One bowl is probably sufficient for 2 deer. And if it's not, if I find them, you know, whatever. Anyway, and so I thought I'd put it on the table because they can stand on the step there and they can reach it on the table. And then I'd get a better view of their faces if I'm inside. You know, trying to see them inside is really hard. You know, if you're lying in bed, that's okay, but they'll stand there and they'll look at the door and they keep looking, and if your eyes blink, they see. I think. The deer, the bear, no, which is it? The bear smelled it. The deer heard it. And the eagle saw it. Okay, so the deer hear. Oh yeah, they've got incredible hearing. But now that I've got my hearing, I mean, they're like looking at me when I don't even think I've made any noise. But now I know. Like now I can hear my hair against my coat. This is really noisy. But I can turn them down, I think. How's that? You know, I can hear lots of noise. But I don't know where it's coming from. Okay, so I turned it down a bit. The squirrel is there eating, and I wondered if you can hear him eating. You can hear him chewing. There's too much background noise. This doesn't have a touch screen. Oh, I can see, can I? Just when I found my camera, this is all going to be over. Have you ever watched these red squirrels? Let me just take a minute.